1-0 Blues lead, but in comes the corner kick from Sneegers, and the header on goal! Drops in, and it's Bob Taylor who scores on his return to the side. The Baggies are back on level terms as the corner kick came in from Richard Sneegers. Up went the heads, and it was Taylor who nodded it into the back of the net. It's Birmingham City 1, West Bromwich Albion 1.